Hey Herb, it's Grandma. I found the scripture and I thought about you. It says, "For what shall it profit a man if he shall gain the whole world and lose his own soul?" Mark 8:36. Herb, I'm praying for you. Grandma, love you.
I wrote this message especially for man. You.
First they love me, then they hate me, then they love me again. I'm scratching my head, I'm rubbing my chin. This ain't the way it was supposed to be. Supposedly I'm close to an end. Don't push me, I'm close to the edge. I'm no rookie. What happens ahead is a leap of your faith. You need them to hear what you see and see what you say. We gearing up for something major, you should stay in your lane. Try to hydroplane in God's reign, amen. Just trying to fulfill prophecy properly. Sprinkle Fronto on top of the broccoli. Getting high as we possibly can. I'm molding a man. That's why I left these holes in my hands. Hell yeah, I'm still quoting myself. The soul is a spirit floating in the lyrics. Guess I ghost wrote it myself. Getting loaded to the point I ain't controlling myself. Couple grams and I'm on the gram trolling myself. Like, get a hold of yourself. Gotta get over myself. Message in a bottle ain't gonna open itself.
I wrote this message especially for.
Let me hear that one. First they love me, then they hate me, then they love me again. I'm scratching my head, I'm rubbing my chin. This ain't the way it was supposed to be. Supposedly I'm close to an end. Don't push me, I'm close to the edge. I'm no rookie. Ignore what you took me for in the first place, unless it's in first place. Worst case scenario, this your stereo burial. You're very venereal, I'ma set you men straight. Crooked letter O-U-L. Real recognize real, and I don't know you well. Yet and still, waters run deep. You better fill your pail. Your bucket will get kicked the minute you inhale. And then you can admit you really live in hell. They should sit this on digital fish scales. D-O-P-E, that's slang for what I slang. Life's a dice game, and me and I live in a tea leaf. I'm busy rummaging through government intel. Staying on top of the subject like a CC. This message in a bottle ain't gon' open itself.
That's hard, nigga, but you gotta think. You've been gone like 5 or 6 years.
That's TDE, mister. Signing an artist?
Oh no, the people that they
have signed a great.
What rap crew has ever done that?
Well, Miss Bible's standards, ours, no. The music industry probably wouldn't say that they hit with them, so.
First they love me, then they hate me, then they love me again. I'm scratching my head, I'm rubbing my chin. This ain't the way it was supposed to be. Supposedly I'm close to an end. Don't push me, I'm close to the edge. No rookie, bitch, I'm a vet. Show some fucking respect, I'm sensitive. I just lost my best friend, my ego dead. I see no threat, a million clicks ahead of your penmanship. Shit, my first demo was on cassette, little nigga. Product of determination, I define the word amazing. Yeah. Pastor Blacklit, back on that shit. Don't come to altar call with an altercation. I've yet to perish, the meat can wait. The earth is Herbert's, you don't deserve her. I set the trap and you eat the bait. Who will last is a weak debate. I pray you find peace of mind, mental and physical, health and wealth. Don't be deprived by nothing or no one else. A moment was soul sicker than taking a ghost picture. Save a frame on your shelf. Cause I just saw myself, seeing myself, how I seen myself. See for yourself. This message in a bottle ain't gonna open itself.
But nobody else would say that.
The music industry would say that. Abyss projects are sick.
Sick. He makes unique, different music. He don't really give a fuck about none of that shit y'all talking about. He's just a different nigga, and I think that's why he's there.